Welcome back, everybody. Time to lock down some Pauper Slivers again today. And we're going up against Paper. Looks like we have kind of a rough hand. I don't know if I want to keep this. We got a turn one play. We're on the draw, though. We're on the draw, so I guess I'll keep it and hope that we can pull into something. It's just so... It's not super wise. Well, we'll try it. We're on the draw. That's the only reason I'm keeping it. If we weren't on the draw here, I'd be mulliganing this. Ponder. Are we going against Delver or are we going against Tireless Tribe again? We get a land. It's just not the one we're looking for. So we get another shot here coming up. We need to pull into it. Oh, thank goodness. Good. Let's go ahead and drop this down. Rainstorm, sure. I could take a Vines here. Get some protection going. Would be nice. He's doing everything right now. Can't do anything about this. Oh my gosh, what are we doing? The same exact deck? Is this Tireless Tribe again? Too funny. It's a different opponent. Not the same guy. Oh, no, it's... Okay. Blue, white, heroic? Something of the sorts? Interesting. Getting some new spins here today. Well, goodbye, Seeker. I definitely do not want you on the battlefield. Great target for Journey. And then we can start getting some poisonous rolling in. Oh, yeah. Feels good. Put him to 14. And two poisonous. Yep. Man, we are getting flooded. Crazy. Alright, we're gonna attack in first. We got two Winding Ways if one of them gets countered here, which they're holding up something to be countered, so not fun. Let's see if it happens. You playing with counter spells or no? Yep. Unless they pay one for each card in your graveyard. What, you got four in your graveyard? Pay four. No, we don't have four. It's alright, we'll try again next turn. Still got a strong board. We almost have lethal. We could win next turn if... looks like they're holding everything up. Alright, fair enough. Oh, that's rough, man. They're holding up so much. Alright, let's go to attacks again. This Vivrilin's gonna get countered anyway, so I'm not worried about putting him down. Let's try this again. Don't have it. No worries. We have four cards in hand now. And we've got lethal on both sides. They got a lot of work cut out for them. If they tap out, we just drop a Vivrilin. It's over anyways. So. You really pass them back to me? What do you got up your sleeve? Give me a sinew or something here. Tap target permanent. Ugh. So you're gonna tap two things? Can you tap all three? That's rough. Alright, you survived for a turn. You lucky. You lucky. You get one more turn. That's all you get. You got a hell of a board to deal with. Yeah, get your land. Go ahead. Can they bring back Yggdrasil? No. Alright, that's what I thought. Alright. I think Apostle's Blessing might be pretty good. They're playing with Seeker, just in case we need to block it. Get protection from white. Artifacts, Swamplands, no, not great. Bodyguard seems fine. I guess we'll do this, and we'll drop one of those. We have two Apostles' Blessings. Three Journeys. Yeah, we can try this. 28 creatures. Sure. Ugh. It's ugly. I can't keep that. This I can keep. Let's dump. Guess we'll dump a winding. Yeah, let's dump the winding. We got three lords. We'll cycle the Secluded Steep at end of turn. And we'll be in good shape. Vivrilent? Okay. Double Vivrilent? Okay. I think I want to drop the Lord while we have the chance, though. Alright. Holding up counter magic. Other planes is decent here. I think I'm going to set up for getting huge poisonous on the field here, so I'm actually going to toss one of my lords to the wind here. Let them tap out for a counter, I'll put down a Vivrilent. Oh, he allows it. Okay, well, are you going to allow this? He does. That's intriguing. Well, if we can get the Vivrilent down next turn, it's gonna be a wrap. It'll be very hard to come back from that. Oh, gosh, yeah. How's our next card? Let's see. Is it gonna show me? Oh, like lagged out. I can't see it now. Dang. Yeah, well, I don't necessarily blame them. They might have gotten mana screwed really bad. Who knows? But we had the nuts drop both times. I mean, really, we did. We are about to drop Lord into Vivrilent or a Journey, whatever they put down. If they put down Seeker, Journey, then a Vivrilent, we would have doubled in for six poisonous that turn. Yeah, it would have been tough to come back. They might have been able to counter one thing, but we still had a really strong board, so I ain't mad about that concede. It's an understandable one, and they didn't have their white mana. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. Stay tuned for more Slivers this week. Leave a like on the video and subscribe for more Pauper Slivers and more content coming up. Brawlhalla, Call of Duty, Booster Crackings on Sunday. Stay tuned for all of it, and we will see you guys in the next video.